Hello, I'm Barb Sorensen, pronoun Sorensen. I am presenting traditional German folk songs. Anyone here speak German?
Ein bisschen,
yeah. For the rest of us, I'll translate it ahead of time so you know what I'm singing about. This one is called Ein Seefahrt, die ist lustig. It means a journey on the sea is a jovial time, and the sailors have a great time, and you can go to foreign countries and see all kinds of amazing, strange, wonderful things that you never thought of. And then, of course, it's a drinking sailor song, so the more they travel and the more the song goes on, they get the more drunk they get, and the verses get funnier and funnier. And so the second verse talks about our captain. He's this big, fat guy, and he's got a big hook for a nose, and he has a whiskey in his left and rum in his right, and he looks kind of funny. And so then from there on, it goes on to, you know, when he wears these weird shoes and all this other stuff. So I'll be singing just two verses, you guys are drunk. No, I'm kidding. I don't know all the other verses. I'm still learning the rest of them. But these are the first two verses on that song.
Three.
called Push, es kommt von draußen rein, and it means, listen, what's coming in from the outside? There's someone coming, and oh darn, he walks past the door, it must not have been my boyfriend after all. And then it says how people in town have been talking about my boyfriend and how what a cool person he is. Oh, but let them talk, I can choose to love whoever I want to, whether it's him or someone else. So this is called Porsche das Kommt von draußen rein. A lot of the German folk songs had lessons about life and relationships, and just like we do today, so they're kind of timeless in some ways.
Bye.
song is called Freut euch des Lebens. Again, it's one of those life message songs. It's a wonderful song. It means rejoice in your life while light still glows. And so often it's so easy for mankind to focus on the negative and the rose with the thorn in it, and to get picked by the thorn and then curse the rose, versus just pick the violet on the side of the road. It's much easier and more beautiful and kind and gentle. So it says, you know, focus on the positive things of life. This is called Freud Wish to Sleep While the Lamp Still Glows.
Thank you.
song open up. German military sounds well, World War II.
Playing this song.
Heidenreuslein. It's a very old traditional German folk song, and it talks about a young boy, and he sees a beautiful single red rose in the midst of the purple field of heather. And so he runs up to where the rose is, and he says, "You are so beautiful, I'm going to pick you." And the rose says, "Please don't pick me, because if you will pick me, I will die. So if you pick me, I will stab you so that you will regret it the rest of your life." And the boy says, "Oh, I don't care, I'm going to pick you anyways because I like you." And he picks the rose and she stabbed him, but to her dismay, she died either way. And the moral of the story, I don't know, but it does get you to thinking.
Thank you.
have to lose. And so he gets on his troops behind him, and he starts moping through the mountains, gets on his horse. He comes across this place where the singer's singing. He hears the most amazing sound. He's like, wow, what is that? So he goes over to where the singer is, and he says, dude, you just took my blues away. This is amazing. Thank you. And he says, from now on, you will be the king singer. And he gives him diamonds and rubies and gold, and they live happily ever after. So that is the story of Der König zu Hofe. And if you have any diamonds or rubies or gold, I'll be happy to help you with those after the show. There's also free cake up here from one of my sponsors, Nothing But Cake. Please eat it away from me or I am going to gain a lot of weight. It's free samples. There's also a raffle for a 3-tier one-liter cake tower. And there's all kinds of freebies up there. You're welcome to help yourselves. Thank you very much for coming today. Shine, shine again. I'm straight to miss.